Good morning, my dear students. Welcome back to Early Foundation International School. Hope everybody is fine, doing great at home, isn't it? Yes, children, we'll start the student section, okay? Before start the class, how are you all? Had your breakfast? Have you completed your breakfast, children? Yes, ma'am. Then we'll start the class, right? Yes, we'll start the today's class. Before moving to the class, children, we'll see about today's day and the day. What is the today's day? Today's date is 8th, okay? 8th October. We are the 10th month, okay? October 2021, Friday. F-R-I-D-A-Y, Friday, okay? Yes, children, let's begin the class. Today's topic 8, missing numbers 151 to 170. 151 151 to 170 170, okay? Between these numbers we are going to learn about how to find out the missing numbers. Take your math book, page number 28, okay? Page number 28, missing numbers 151 151 to 170. Write the missing numbers from 151 151 to 170, page number 28. Page number 28. Please look at the book, write your name, mention the today's class, and this is your today's class work. Mention as a class work, CW, okay? Yes. Now, look at the board, children. Please look at the board. Yes. What is there in the board, children? What do you have seen in the board? Please look at the board. What is there in the board? You can see the circles, isn't it? Yes. Also, the numbers has been given, right? 151 151 156 156 161 161 166 is 166, isn't it? So what is the question, children? What I said to you, what is the caption here? What we have read? We have to find out the missing numbers, right? Yes, we will find out the numbers first. What is this, children? 151, right? What comes after 151? Are we able to say the number which has been missing? Please tell me the number. Which number is missing here? 152. Okay? Then, which number is missing? What comes after 52? 153. So, we got two numbers, right? Yes, very good. Next number. Which number is missing next? After 153 is 154. 154. Very good, children. So, totally we got three numbers, right? What comes next? What comes after 154? Yes, 155. Yes, we got four numbers, isn't it? After 155, the number has been given, 156. Okay? So, no need of writing 156. What comes after 156? 157. 157, isn't it? After 157, 159. The next number has been given. 160 is 160. 160. What comes after 60? 60, 60. 160 is 160. What comes after 160, children? Do you have any idea? Do you know the numbers, right? Tell me the number. What comes after 160? 161. Very good. After 60. find out the missing numbers between 171 to 200, which means see the numbers has been given, but you have to find out the missing numbers. Okay, 171. So there are the places. There are the apples has been given. Inside the apples, we have to write the missing numbers. So 171 has been given. So missing numbers, what comes after 171? 172, 173, 174, 175, 176, 177, 178, 179, 180. So you have to find out the missing numbers between 171 to 200. Page number 29, children, mentioned as a homework. This is your today's homework. Okay, this is your Friday's homework, right? Also you are having 2 days of time, right, children? Now take your practicing numbers, go. Oh, you are thinking, right? Subraman Hassel has taken the book. She will give more homework, right? Why are you giving more homework, children? My children became brilliant, right? If you need to brilliant, you have to work hard, right? That's why you have to practice the numbers. If you practice only, you are going to learn, okay? Every day you have to practice the numbers first, okay? Till 200, okay? Page number 14. Page number 14. Which number it is? 141. Page number 14. Page number 15. Page number 16. Page number 17. And page number 18. Till page number 18 and 19 also you can write. Yes. So totally 5 pages. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 19. Okay, see, 14 has been completed. You have to start from the page number 15 to 19. All the pages you have to write your name without missing and mention as a homework. See, children, you are having 2 days of time, isn't it? Per day you can write 2 pages. It is enough. Friday 2 pages, Saturday 2 pages, and Sunday will be 2 pages. Okay, yes, if you practice only, you are going to get a good handwriting, also a good reading knowledge. Okay, we'll meet in your next class. Have a wonderful day. Take care.